Hi, I'm Tami Sabo, and I have something very special to share with the music world, and it is called the stickapick, and I'm going to demonstrate that on a couple of my guitars. But first I wanted to ask you, have you or someone you know gone to go play your guitar and you can't find a pick? Well, this has happened to me, and this is what this is all about.
Welcome to stickapick.com. So what is stickapick? Stickapick is a product that's going to give you more time to play and less time searching for your pick, because you'll always know right where it's at when you need it. It's made of a clear TPR gel. No dyes to leak out on the guitar, because hey, we care about our instruments. We want to keep them looking good. It also doesn't use any adhesive, so it's not going to leave any sticky residue behind, and you can move it wherever you'd like on the guitar, even on the contour, and it'll still hold your pick. That's awesome. How many other pick holders can do that? I don't think there are any.
Get your stickapick here at stickapick.com, on eBay, or ask for it at your local music store. For more information, find us on Facebook or check us out on Blog Talk Radio for a chance to share your experiences with stickapick and to promote your band.
So get your stickapick and get back to playing.
When you get your stickapick, it's going to come packaged in a mallard little paper here, and you just have to take it off, and you'll find a pick stuck on here that says stickapick. This is your original official stickapick. The stickapick was actually created especially for guitars so that they don't damage the guitar, and they were made into a pick shape because they won't tear as much. So you don't want anything to tear, and it has no glue, no adhesive. It is a thermoplastic rubber that adheres to your guitar. If it should get dirty, you just take it off, wash it, dry it good, put it back on wherever you like. This is my guitar Kazi, and as you can see, I use the stickapick on top right here, and I have several picks attached to her. An acoustic guitar that has a finish, you may not always want to show a stickapick, so I've placed it on the side here too. So you can put it anywhere in your guitar, but the good thing about it is you don't even hardly notice them because they're kind of a clear, translucent look. You can place them on, like I said, in any guitar you have. I place it on all of my guitars, so I always have a pick handy. And you can do the same too, or you can move it around to different guitars that you have. The stickapick. Stick your picks on. You always have one handy. It's easy to take them off if you have it right on the side there of your pick so that you can pick them up quickly. It's magic. No.